I'm so glad you decided to come in.
Dr. Mead,
this is the Jenn.
Yes, I'm the Jenn.
Ah, very nice to meet you. What do you do?
I'm sort of in between jobs. I have general anxiety, so sometimes it's hard to feel motivated.
I think you should see Dr. Mead.
He changed my life.
Have you ever tried hypnosis? I want you to concentrate on the light. Find yourself in a beautiful forest.
Hello?
What happened? How did I get here?
The last I remember was being at home sitting at the table. But now I'm having weird dreams.
You're claiming someone used hypnosis with ill intent.
Or do it to control me.
Whatever his reason, I don't think he's done with you yet.
There's no private residence, no employers. The man is basically a ghost.
We're missing something. Most of his patients happen to die from extreme fear.
This is Gina.
It's Dr. Mead.
Get it off of me.
Get what off?
An idea planted in the mind.
I know this place.
Would blossom into a whole new reality. You can wake up now.